Ahoy! Perhaps you have noticed that since the last update, the number of those bots all around in bloody eyes that are spamming your chat and mailbox with all spyware websites has risen dramatically. Today, I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to block them, delete their mails, and actually even report them to the Game Masters at the same time. When you log on to Channel 1, you probably experience that your chat is suddenly full of that crap, and they also send you a mail. When I was recording this video, there was luckily only one of those bots in the town, but usually there are at least three. Now normally, I guess you just make use of the Add to the Block List button after clicking their names in the chat. That indeed puts them on your block lists, and it's a perfectly fine method. But check out what my suggestion is, and you can decide which one you prefer to use. Open up your mails, and look for the mail from the spam bots. Usually the title of the mail is something like cheap Oz or Halloween gifts or just www.something. It shouldn't be hard to find. Now, you have several of those tiny buttons where my cursor is at the moment. Look for the one that says report. If you click that, it also explains what it does. It blocks the target so it won't be able to send you any more mails and you won't see its messages in the chat window either. It also deletes the mail instantly, and supposedly it sends a report to the Game Masters. I can't confirm whether it actually reports the bots, but it's worth a try, I guess. All you have to do is confirm it and you are good to go. That's it. I hope this might prove useful to you. Good luck with your Halloween hunting.
If you found this video helpful, please consider sharing it or subscribing to my channel.
Ahoy!